Hi guys, David and David here from payetforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to hard reset your iPhone X.
Right, so we're going to involve every single button on the iPhone X for this process: the volume up button, the volume down button, and the side button. So the way that we do it is we do it really fast: volume up, volume down, side button. So here we go: volume up, volume down, side.
You gotta tap the volume up and volume down, but you hold down that side button.
Right, and if you see the screen where everybody screws up, and where they always used to screw up, is they just don't hold the button down for long enough. Press and hold the button, keep holding until the Apple logo appears on the screen, and then let go.
Yeah, it's kind of like a video game cheat code. It's like up, down, hold the side button. Yep. You gotta make sure you hold it for the right amount of time.
That used to be a lot harder when I played Street Fighter 2 there. Up, down, left, right, left, right, A, B, A, B.
Apple really simplified it for us. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more iPhone videos.